everyone understand that there's medical diagnosis and there's physical therapy diagnosis. Physical therapy diagnosis is a movement dysfunction. So I care more about his function. What can he do? He can't lift up his leg. He's weak. He's got pain. So let's take a look at a couple of movements. So bend down, touch your toes as far as you can for me. And we can see that he's like barely bending down, right? Okay. You should be able to come down and go down to a squat. So this is something I'm going to make a change on, or I'm going to make an attempt. Go ahead.
Go ahead.
See if you can get up.
Yeah.
Okay. Okay. Come with me.
I got it. Okay.
Okay, push your foot down to the floor. Put this foot down. We do a lot of re-education of muscles. We never just do straight up manual therapy. Go down, yep, go down. We want to re-educate the muscles that are weak. Keep going. And down. Mm-hmm. One more time. We can see that he's like barely bending down, right? Okay, and you touch your toes. Go ahead and bend down, touch your toes. Go down as far as you can. Keep going. Keep going. Okay, good. Or I'm going to make an attempt. Go ahead. Go ahead. See if you can get up.
Yeah.
Okay.
But just do a squat for me. Don't be afraid. Do it.
All right. Can you get up?
Come on. Push.
Okay, I barely held it. Did you see the difference? I mean, I'm not, you know. Do it again. Come on. Come on. Get up there. Come on. There you go. All right. Good job.
It's been about 5 sessions since you started out. Can you do a squat on your own? Hold on to the table and squat.
Hold on to the table and squat.
Uh-huh. Okay. Go ahead, stand up.
Would I hold it onto the table?
Hold on.
I can hold on. I can get up if I hold on to the table.
Yeah. Wow. It's pretty amazing.
Working in the garden a lot more with a lot less movement.